Welcome back to AG2. Today we want to demonstrate a possible way of creating a battle roster number. So, in my opinion, a battle roster number can be a UIC, the first initial of the first name, the first initial of the last name, and then the last four digits of the social, the DOD ID, whatever you particularly want to use. But you can custom tailor this to however you want to do it or your units. Method of how they want to do battle roster numbers. But for this purpose, we are going to use a UIC, first initial, the letter, the first initial of the first name, first initial of the last name, and then the last four. So, the first thing I want is the UIC, so I'm going to say equals this UIC. When I click it, I've got it. I'm going to double click that in the little crosshairs and it will put the UIC all the way down. So, and I'm not done. What I want to do now is just take this column and text the columns and split it. I'm just making sure that I got enough room to split each one of these columns. So I'm going to go to data, text to columns. I want to use delimited, and I'm going to use the delimiter as a space. So there's a space everywhere here where I want to break it, and you'll see that it got it right. There is no semicolon. There is no comma. If it was commas, you could separate it. But there's a space that I want to split each name. And I'm going to click this blue icon here so I can choose the destination and tell it where I want it to spit that information out. And I've selected the area that I chose. Hit finish. It's telling me that there's data already there. I want to replace it. Yes. So now I now have a last name, a first name, a middle name, and a suffix. So back to my battle roster number, I stated that I wanted a UIC. So the and sign is how I want to join things together from the left of the first name. I want the first character, so that's an R. I'm going to check my formula here. I've got an R for Randy, so that's good. So I'm going to come back and put an and sign and say from the left of the last name, I want to grab one character, hit enter, so I've got Randy Friedenberg here. I've got RF, and now I simply want the last four digits of his employee ID. So I'm going to go back up here with the and sign and say from the right, because that's what I literally want to do. I want to come from the right of this field four characters. Battle roster number that tells me what unit the individual was in and how to identify who he is or confirm who he is. And let me back that up. And to apply that down to these 45,000 records I have on this spreadsheet, go to the bottom corner and the crosshairs change from a white to black and double click that, and it will apply it the entire length of your spreadsheet. So essentially, LM Lazaro McDuffie and his last four is 0001, and it will get it right down the entire page. So again, that's the a quick way to create a battle roster number. I'm sure there are other ways out there, but that's a simple way, and you can custom tailor it to whatever policies that your unit follows wherever you are. Thank you, and have a great day.